السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الأندلس Educational Complex, Inspiring Up-to-Date Education with the National Identity and Islamic Values. الأندلس Primary Private School for Boys, English Department, Grade 4. Unit 9, Our World. Students book, pages 106 and 107. Workbook, pages 110 and 111. Objectives, Al-Ahdaf. We're going to introduce new vocabulary. We're going to work out an exercise based on vocabulary. We're going to decide if the sentences are true or false. We're going to identify how to form the superlative forms of adjectives. كيف نكون صيغة التفضيل من الصفات. We're going to complete the sentences using the superlative forms of adjectives. Superlative forms of adjectives. يعني صفات التفضيل. سنستخدمها لإكمال الجمل. Now vocabulary. Listen.
Module 9. Our World. 1. Vocabulary. Chimpanzee. Squid. Finger. Toe. Change. Hide.
Again. Chimpanzee. Chimpanzee. Squid. Squid. Finger. أصبع اليد. Finger. Toe. أصبع الرجل. Toe. Change. يغير. Some animals change their colors. تغير ألوانها. According to the environment, حسب البيئة التي توجد فيها. Hide. يختبئ. Again, chimpanzee. Chimpanzee. Squid. Finger. Toe. Change. Hide. Thank you. Now read the clues and complete the crossword. Toes, أصبع الرجل. Chimpanzee, chimpanzee. Squid, squid, حيوان بحري. Hide, يختبئ. Fingers, أصبع اليد. We have 10 fingers. 5 fingers on each hand. Change, يغير أو يتغير. Number one, you have got 5 on each hand. لديك 5 من هؤلاء في كل يد. So fingers, fingers. Thank you. Number one, fingers. F-I-N-G-E-R-S. Fingers. Number two, an animal with many arms that lives in the ocean. Squid, squid. Number two, squid. Thank you. Number three, you do this to something when you want to make it different. تريد أن تجعله مختلفا, تغيره, change. Three, change. Number four, you do this when you don't want anyone to find you. عندما لا تريد أن أحدا يراك أو يجدك. يختبئ, hide, hide, H-I-D-E, thank you. Number five, animal, an animal that loves eating bananas, that loves eating bananas. Chimpanzee, chimpanzee. Five, you have got five on each foot. لديك خمسة من هؤلاء في كل رجل. So toes, thank you. Toes, toes, thank you very much. Thank you. Here we have an interesting title, يعني عنوان شيق, amazing animals. حيوانات عجيبة. Why not? Allah سبحانه وتعالى created everything. خلق كل شيء. يعني everything. Allah سبحانه وتعالى created. خلقه الله سبحانه وتعالى. Now we have two texts. عندنا نصين. And two pictures. وصورتين. We want to match the pictures. يعني عايزين نوفق الصور مع النصوص. Let's listen.
Two. Read and match the pictures to the texts.
Amazing animals. The octopus has got as many arms as the giant squid. 8. The octopus has got as many hearts as the squid too. 3 hearts. The octopus has got big eyes, but the eyes of the giant squid are bigger. The giant squid has got the biggest eyes of all the animals. Its eye is as big as a beach ball. The giant squid is bigger than the octopus too. The squid and the octopus can change colour to hide from other animals. The chimpanzee has got as many fingers as the gorilla, 5 on each hand. It has got 5 toes on each foot too. The gorilla is bigger than the chimpanzee, but the chimpanzee has got bigger ears. Chimpanzees live longer than gorillas too. They live for about 45 years, but gorillas live for about 35 years.
So text one matches with picture number two. Talks about octopus and text two is talking about gorillas and chimpanzees. Now, the octopus, how many arms has the octopus got? It has got 8 arms. Also, the giant squid has got 8 arms. Both the octopus and the giant squid can change color. Change color. يعني ممكن أن يغيروا ألوانهم. Also, the octopus has got big eyes. But the giant squid has got bigger eyes. The giant squid has got bigger eyes. The chimpanzee has got as many fingers as the gorilla. As the gorilla, it has got 5 fingers, chimpanzees. And it has got 5 toes on each foot. يعني له أيضا خمس أصبع في كل رجل. As a gorilla. But the gorilla has got bigger ears than the chimpanzee. And the chimpanzee lives longer than the gorilla. يعني تعيش أطول من الغوريلا. It can live for 45 years, but the gorilla lives for about 35. The chimpanzee's 45 and the gorilla 35. Thank you. Now read again and write T for true or F for false. Number one, The octopus has got 8 hearts. No, sir. Has got 3 hearts. False. The eye of the giant squid is as big as the eye of the octopus. No, sir. It's bigger. Thank you. The squid can change color. يغير لونه. Yes, it can. True. Thank you. The gorilla has got more fingers than the chimpanzee. No, sir. It has got the same number of fingers. The gorilla's ears are smaller than the chimpanzee's ears. Yes, true. Thank you. A chimpanzee lives for about 35 years. False. 45. Thank you very much. Now, listen.
Look. Linda is the youngest student in the class. Ron is the best student of all. Small, smaller, the smallest. Big, bigger, the biggest. Scary, scarier, the scariest. Dangerous, more dangerous, the most dangerous. But good, better, the best. Bad, worse, the worst. Much, many, more, the most.
Now, Linda is the youngest, student in the class. The adjective is young. The youngest, al-asghar. This is called the superlative form, يعني الشكل التفضيل. But how do we get the superlative? We add est to the adjective. If it is small, if it is a short adjective, إذا كان صفة قصيرة. So the youngest student in the class. The oldest, al-akbar. The tallest, al-atwal. The shortest, al-aqsar. Ron is the best student of all. The best, the superlative form of good. This is called an irregular adjective, sifa ghair muntazima. Good, bitter, afdal, the best, al-afdal. Bad, sayyid. Worse, aswa, the worst. Small, صفة قصيرة, smaller, comparative, أصغر. The smallest, الأصغر. Big, كبير. Bigger, أكبر. The biggest, الأكبر. Scary, scarier. The scariest. Scary, مخيف. Scarier, أكثر إخافة. The scariest, الأكثر إخافة. لاحظ هنا scary منتهية بواي. وقبل الواي حرف ساكن. نقوم نقلب الواي إلى I. عند إضافة الـ ER والـ EST. مثلها funny, happy, angry, hungry, dangerous. صفة طويلة. كيف نجيب المقارنة؟ More dangerous. The most dangerous. Difficult, صعب, more difficult, the most difficult. Exciting, more exciting, the most exciting. And so on. Here we have the irregular adjectives, صفات الغير منتظمة. We should learn them by heart. نحفظها عن ظهر قلب. Good, bitter, the best. Bad, worst, the worst. Much, more, much, many. More the most. Thank you very much. Now look, complete you the superlative form. Superlative form. Funny, good, tall, intelligent, short. Kevin is the funniest student in the class. Gary is the shortest student in the class. Thank you. Turner is the tallest student in the class. Thank you. Gavin is the most intelligent student in the class. Alan is the best student in the class. Thank you very much. Read and complete. Use the comparative or the superlative. يعني استخدم المقارنة أو التفضيل. صيغة المقارنة أو صيغة التفضيل. Ice hockey is more popular than football at our school. It is the most popular sport of all. Fatima thinks that the turtle is the so we should use the superlative, the slowest animal in the world. Are dolphins then so we should use the comparative form, and this is a long adjective, صفة طويلة. Are dolphins more intelligent than sharks? Snowboarding is the dangerous than sailing, so more dangerous. Thank you. Which is the that's so we should use the superlative form, the tallest animal in the world. Thank you. What do you think? Complete the sentences with your ideas. أكمل الجمل بأفكارك. Tennis is sport of all. I think tennis is the most exciting sport of all. أكثر الرياضات إثارة. Maybe. Number two, painting is the most interesting activity of all. أكثر الأنشطة تشويقا. Number three, history is the easiest subject at all. أسهل المواد على الإطلاق. The easiest. I am the tallest student in my class. Thank you. Now listen and tick.
Workbook, Module 9, Top Stars. 5. Listen and tick.
Hey Majed, look at this internet page. It's about animals.
Wow, it has amazing facts about different animals. Click on that picture of the ostrich. Let's learn more about it.
Okay. Wow, it says here that ostrich eggs are the biggest eggs in the world. They're the size of 6 duck eggs.
That's big. How about gorillas? Are they the strongest animals in the world?
Well, it is a very strong animal. It can lift up to 30 people, but it isn't the strongest animal. The elephant is stronger. It can carry up to 130 people.
Now that's strong. Oh, click on the cheetah, Hassan. It's my favourite animal.
I like cheetahs too. But my favourite animal is the tiger.
Are lions faster than cheetahs?
Let's see. No, they aren't. No other land animal is faster than the cheetah. They're the fastest runners in the world.
Wow, animals are truly amazing.
Now, which bird's egg is the biggest? It's the cheetah's. Which animal is the strongest? The elephant. Which is the fastest animal? The cheetah. Thank you. Now we have come to the end of our lesson. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Goodbye. Wa barakatuh.